Hello, Colton community. It's Mr. Ohan. Be teaching social studies and English this year for sixth grade. Say hi, Emmy. Okay.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Jones. This year I will be teaching sixth grade science, math, and PE and health. I'm looking forward to spending the year with all of you.
Hello, I'm Miss Agostinelli, and I'm the new school psychologist. I'm so excited to be here with everyone, and this year I'm going to be helping out with a lot of the social-emotional learning and instruction for both the elementary school and the middle school. Again, I'm so excited to be here and to meet everyone, and I'm really looking forward to working with you all. All right, see you guys soon.
Hi everyone, I am Mrs. Bauck. I am the 7th and 8th grade PE health teacher this year, and I'm also the OBOB coordinator. So if you're interested in joining OBOB, then check with your advisor for the OBOB code for Google Classroom.
Hi Colton Middle School families, Mrs. Collins here, just stopping by to tell you what I will be teaching at Colton Middle School this year. I will still be the case manager at Colton Middle School, but I will also be teaching 7th grade ELA and math with Mrs. Wild and Mrs. Fitz, and I will also be teaching 8th grade social studies. I look forward to seeing you all next week. Have a great rest of your summer.
Hi Colton Middle School, my name is Mrs. Amy Berrien and I teach 7th and 8th grade science. I'm looking forward to seeing many familiar faces again this year and getting to know those of you that are just coming into my classes. Science will be a little different this year without as many hands-on labs, but I know we can still have fun and learn a lot. See you in class!
Hello Colton Middle School art students, Mr. Cervantes here, also known as Mr. C. I'm going to be teaching first and second period. First period will be 7th grade art, second period will be 8th grade art. So I'll have some of you in my class online this year. So we're going to do some fun projects. This is my 19th year at Colton and 28th year overall. So got some fun projects I'll have you do, mostly two-dimensional. But they'll be fun and challenging, maybe some art history videos and some discussions. So I will see you guys online next week. Take care.
Hello, Colton Middle School student and families. My name is Stephanie Fitzgerald, or Miss Fitz, and I teach 7th and 8th grade math. I am so excited to start the school year with you. I've missed the students that I've had so far, and I'm incredibly excited to meet the students coming up from 6th grade or joining us for our first year here in Colton. Can't wait to see you guys. I hope you're doing well, and see you soon.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Hansen. I will be the coding teacher for 7th and 8th grade this year. We are going to be using Blackbird, which is our new software, and learning the basics of coding, and eventually we're going to be creating our own games. So I look forward to seeing you guys in class and working with you on that creativity and learning that whole process together, because I'm new to it too. So I look forward to seeing you in class.
Hello, my name is Bobby Rice, and I teach band and music here in Colton School District. I teach band at the middle school, and I teach music and band at the elementary school and at the high school. I would just like to welcome you, and I hope you have a great year.
Hi, CMS families. Miss Wild here. I just wanted to introduce myself. I will be teaching 7th and 8th grade language arts this year, and I'm also one of the advisors for the CMS Student Council. So I'm really looking forward to embarking on this exciting adventure together, and I will look forward to seeing you soon.
Hi, I am Mr. Salzman, and this year I have the pleasure of teaching all three sections of the 7th grade World History class, one section of the 8th grade U.S. history class, the 6th grade technology class, and the 8th grade technology class. This is going to be a great year, and we're going to have so much fun, and we'll see you next week!